really hard experience, but an amazing one. And I'm coming back very soon even. I'm very happy that there is a lot of
staying at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from, right? Yeah, girls want girls. Girls want girls, gave away. Sorry, don't offend, somebody caught me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking, trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on that shit, I don't.
Definitely, scar care treatment will work. Different procedure.
Right.
It was my first time, so I didn't bring all the products with me.
Nice.
It was hard. It was an amazing experience.
All the time.
We don't have this in Lebanon.
Really?
I usually order this product from UK. It's really
now
expensive.
You can order from here.
Now I will buy it from here. Definitely.
Yes.
So next time.
Yeah. So tell us about the other treatments you've been doing, like the stretch mark.
Specifically the stretch mark, I would love to talk about it because not everyone is good, not each skin is good for this procedure. It all depends on and to get rid of the stretch mark, okay? So that's why I prefer to see the client first and check on her stretch mark to ask her many questions.
A quick consultation.
Yes, quick consultation. I will be back soon in December to Lagos, doing more procedure, not only micropigmentation. We will go through medical procedure like iota restoration, after breast, any breast
would
surgery.
Would you be able to take the scars for?
Before we agree if we do it or not do it, because they always have a high expectation, especially women about stretch mark.
Yeah.
So I'm very honest. So yes, would not have to have the high expectation.
The ladies who've done like breast surgery that have the T scars. Would you be able to help them?
Yes, definitely, a lot. About mastectomy or if back to breast cancer, we can do the areola restoration from scratch.
Okay.
The stretch mark, the color of the stretch mark,
yeah.
The old of the stretch mark. Scar care treatment concerning the how it works with stretch mark, it's kind of acid, okay, to implant it under the skin. And about breast surgery like lifting or any breast implants, if they touch the T or the areola, the contouring of the areola.
I saw some pictures of
yes, we can do it by micropigmentation medical and it's an amazing
treatment.
Me too. Using these results, I can see every picture before and after on my Instagram and
yes.
I have a lot
and
of
I'll
videos.
Share some of
and I have a lot of video there,
yeah.
So it's very superficial, it's micropigmentation medical.
Amazing. Oh, I can't wait to.
ما شفتها قلبي دقت للدقات والطبلة دخلت لعبت جوا دماغي حاجات لما الرق دخل قلبي رق وحنيت طب هعمل ايه رحت انا غني